there's my best boy.
Working your heart, hasn't he?
See you later.
All right. I need to find a way to get rid of you.
That could be arranged.
Huh? Who are you?
Name's Goose. Hey, look, I'm always looking to do a favor for someone who's been in the joint. When'd you get out?
Out of where?
The Pokey. The Do Right Ranch. The I Am Bar Inn. Come on, you can level with me.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you're good. Yes, you are. You are very good. So where'd you do your stretch, eh? Sing Sing? Alcatraz? The Bronx Zoo?
Look, how can you help?
All right, listen up, you glue factory rejects. Professor Goose is going to school you in how to take out a motorcycle. Class is now in session.
Will we be tested on this?
Stuff it, McNugget. Rule number one, we never say nothing. Even when tortured, not a word gets out.
Franny, watch this. Goose, look out for the flamingos right behind you.
Hey, Goose.
Ah! All right, I'll talk. It was Vito. Vito Pellegrino from Pier 9.
What do you know? Goose, who was really a pelican, is really a stool pigeon who was actually a chicken that ducks. That makes five birds in one, count them.
I'm no chicken. Mind ya, I got nothing against chickens. I mean, some of my best friends are chickens. Fowler, fine folks. All right, let's go. It's time. You guys stay here. This ain't gonna be pretty.
Oh, boy, now what do I do?
All right, tough guy. We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Gentlemen, don't let the feathers fool you. This dude's dangerous. He's a killing machine disguised as an idiot.
Hey, you like that? Huh? Right in the seat. Okay. Lights out! Turning up the paint! You like that? Come on, you hear me? Oh, a spitter, huh? Oh, you want to dance? You want a piece of the goose? Hey! Rachi chapa! Hoka saka! Saka face! Break the bones up! You see? You called a goose? And bada bing!
Bada boom!